6:30 a.m. The weather permits for us to crack the